This is Joker, a portable, easy to carry, easy to use, with no chance of giving error in finding the accuracy of your pellets, and it is an end solution of your problem to help you perform up to the mark without worrying if your talent is not getting affected due to the lack of Joker, a reliable technical partner and one of your supporting tool. Now, where to use? This one can be used for all disciplines in which 4.5 mm air pellets are used. Now the question comes, how to use Joker? This is very simple, and I'm very much sure that after this short tutorial, you would feel quite confident to start using this expert device by yourself. Let us start by introducing the very important parts of this device. Joker has a string of interconnecting devices which produce the accurate results in just few seconds. These are a gauge, this is called a dialing gauge, an output meter to show you the test results with deflection of the measuring needle. The sensing lever, this is actually the brain of Joker, which is connected with gauge and decides which pellet is up to the mark by testing and delivering its testing results on the gauge display. Next come is the testing tube, which works as an input section for your pellet test. It is available in three colors, basically three versions: yellow, red and blue. Yellow is for 4.48 to 4.49 mm air pellets. Red is for 4.50 to 4.51 mm air pellets. And blue one is for 4.52 to 4.53 mm air pellets. You can see the working of this testing tube. On the top, it holds the diablo and it connects the skirt of your air pellet with the sensing lever, which is this one. And in the bottom, you can see there are ball bearings. These ball bearings works as very important supporting team player to hold the testing tube on both top and bottom. This is a rotating rod. This rod is used to start the mechanical rotation, that is the circular motion of this testing tube, and you can call this rotating rod as the initiator. Principle of working of Joker. Do you know on what factor Joker produces such a fantastic and accurate results? This is the eccentricity. Yes, eccentricity is the deviation of the curve, the orbit. It is the measure of how much any conical section deviates from being perfect circle. This means a perfect circle has an eccentricity of zero, and this means an eccentricity shows how incircular the skirt of this or any diablo is. Let us see how this device is working. I've got few air pellets here with me, which I've taken out from this tin, and this is of 4.5 mm. So I'm going to use this red color testing tube. This is how I fit this air pellet on the top of this testing tube, and I'll fit this here in my sensing lever. Now, using this rod, I'm going to rotate these ball bearings. You can see there is no flickering of the pointer in the dial gauge, which shows this air pellet is very, very accurate. The more the flickering, the worse is your ammo. This is the principle. So right now I can see that my pointer is not at all flickering. So I will definitely take out this air pellet to be the most accurate pellet for my shooting. These are the air pellets which I found to be the accurate ones after testing with this Joker device. Now let us test another one and see how accurate is this. See, the pointer is flickering a lot. This means that definitely this is an air pellet which I'm not going to choose, you know, for my finals, for my shooting, and I'll reject this pellet. So you can see the advantage of using the joker. It gives you an advantage by actually sorting out your pellet before you're going for any test match. So friends, we have shown you this magical device which is joker, which is very, very easy to use. Not only this is easy to use, this is easy to buy also. All you have to do is to visit our website www.kiehberg.in, or you can make a call to our toll-free number, which is 1-800-270-3040. I repeat, 1-800-270-3040. Thank you.